All right, Roseanne, let's work some more on your multiple personality disorder. At our last session, we explored several of your multiple personalities, and I think we've made some real headway. Now, I'd like you to just close your eyes and just relax. Are you relaxed?
Yes, doctor.
All right, who would like to talk first?
Hello, doctor.
Hello, who am I speaking to now?
My name is Leisha, and I love to have sex.
Oh.
I'm kind of a whore.
Okay, Leisha, what do you tell me about yourself?
Well, sex liberates me, doctor. I'll have sex with anybody at any time, and I love to talk about sex all the time, too. I love oral sex. Is that wrong, doctor?
Well, do you feel that it's wrong?
No. I love sex, especially giving oral sex. Would you like me to tell you a story about how much I love to give oral sex?
Well, if you'd like.
Hi, I'm Mandy. I'm 6 years old.
Hey, what happened to that last woman?
Tomorrow's my birthday.
Oh, your birthday, huh? You don't say. Well, well.
Yeah, I want a pony.
Well, I don't know how practical that would be here in the city. Listen, is that last woman around? I think her name is Linda or something.
Mary wants to talk to you.
Who?
Mary, the lady who works at the library.
Oh, yeah, Mary. Geez, that one. Do I have to talk to her? I hate her.
Hello, doctor.
Oh, Mary. Hey, good to see you there. How are things at the library?
Oh, I love it at the library. Everything is so orderly and quiet at the library.
Oh, yeah, yeah. It's nice with the books there. Listen, Mary, let me talk to the whore. Is she around?
Who?
The whore. I think her name was Leek or Lisi or something. It was one of them weird names.
Hello, doctor. I don't believe we've met before. My name is Brenda.
Oh, hello there, Brenda.
I want to kill someone.
Oh, really? Well, isn't that something, huh?
I want to kill Leisha.
Well, she better be careful then, huh? Hey, wait a minute. Leisha, that's the whore. No, you can't kill her.
Why shouldn't I? You said she's a whore yourself. She's nothing but a dirty whore.
Yeah, yeah, but it's not her fault. You know, it's society.
I have so much rage inside me, I must kill someone.
Well, now, Brenda, rage is something that you have to learn to deal with, you know? Hey, I'll tell you what. Why don't you go kill that librarian? And while you're doing that, I'll have a chat with our friend the whore. Try to talk some sense into her.
Hello, doctor. How have you been? It's Margaret.
Oh, Margaret. Oh, yeah, yeah. Aren't you that old lady that's afraid of birds or something?
Well, not all birds, just the sparrows. I'm so afraid that they'll try to pick my eyes out. I don't know. Why am I so afraid of the sparrows?
Well, you know, at your age, you gotta be careful there. You know, them sparrows can be pretty, you know, with their... Listen, Margaret, put on the whore.
It's Brenda. I just killed the whore.
You, what? You killed the what?
Yeah, I killed the whore, and I feel so much stronger now.
Well, that's just great. I can't believe this. I'm so angry right now. You killed the only interesting personality you had in the bunch. You're some piece of work, lady. It's ridiculous, ridiculous. All right, snap out of it there, Sally, Betty, whatever the hell your name is. Session's over. You're done.
Oh, well. I feel a lot better. How did it go?
Oh, it went great. Hey, tell you what, we'll see you next week. We'll have some great conversations about libraries and birds.